What's up, everybody? Welcome back to some more GTA 5. Alright, so where did we leave off? Oh yeah, last time, so it was crazy. So apparently we was playing as Michael and we did it like this hospital thing. It was crazy. Just watch the last part. Like, it was crazy. I can't even explain it. But I've been playing. I'm gonna go ahead and go to Franklin because I haven't done him in a long while. Jesus. But yeah, I'm excited to go back up in the hood again. Oh, this is Trevor? Oh no, I'm meant to play as Franklin. Okay, so Franklin's right here. Oh, so Franklin's over here. Nice. I don't know why, but every time I get off this game and come back to it, it's always freaking, like, it always, what's it called? Always has, what's it called? Yeah, it always cuts off the subtitles. I don't know why, but it always cuts off the subtitles. Alright, where is, subtitles again? Oh yeah, it's display. Okay, subtitles on. Okay, so now where we go? Oh my god, we are not going to Trevor's house. We seriously, we're not going to Trevor's house. Like, I thought it was actually possible to go to Trevor's house and be like, really? Wait, what? Is this? No. Alright, what's the should be right here? Yoink. Oh, he's in here. Alright. Oh, we're meeting outside here. Jesus, so many meeting places. Oh, okay.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. No, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Mike will tell you about Light Invader.
Oh, shit, y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend any Mike like Jane wants.
Man, I don't know. I'm here to do y'all
These guys look so suspicious. Sorry guys, the recording didn't even do was talking. Okay. Oh, then I wanna do that. Alright. I love sticky bombs.
We don't speak about this or anything. Walk away. I'll
stay here till you're gone. Okay then. Oh my god. Lester was attacked. Oh, mission failed. The heck? I took out the target, right? Wait, that wasn't the target? Oh, I wasn't supposed to give away my cover? Oh. Oh, my cover was blown. Had a real organized plan and everything. God dang it.
I'm not going to say this again! Now!
What, my vehicle? Should be in this, yep. Oh, alright. Oh, I love sticky bombs. Oh, here he comes. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1. Wait, what? What? There was one guy left. Oh. Oh no, they saw me. No. No. Oh no. Oh my God. How did two people? How does my cover keep getting blown? What am I doing wrong? I'm skipping. So let's skip this. Yes, I'm skipping this section. It's dumb. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Alright. Missing past. Yay, missing past. Hey, I'm sorry, but I didn't know what else to do. Okay, Celeste is calling me.
Hey, he's done.
I know. Good work.
We'll do, but before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and new property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I have to live with my crazy ass husband? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dog.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking, that probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it.
3671
Whiskey Mountain
Drive. So now we got a new house. Hooray. Oh, Jesus. Alright, I'm going to my new house. Hold on one second, though. Alright, so yeah, we're going now. Yay. Oh, God, there's blood all over this car. My goodness, man. That's the first time ever skipping a mission. I really didn't want to skip it. I tried my best to complete it, but oh my God, man. This is Franklin's new safe house. You can save vehicles by parking them in the garage. Nice. Apparently got a new safe house now. Yay. Now let's go in our house. Oh, we can go to Michael's house now. I want to go in my house though, yay. Oh my God, this looks like such a cool house. It sucks that you can't have heist-rooming houses, but you have to move into an apartment to have. Like, if we could have houses, oh, that'd be so much funner. And I'm talking about online, by the way. Oh, we have a nice TV too. I might come in here and put in story mode and watch some GTA TV. Oh, this is so cool. Nice house. I would love to live here. Alright, so let's go to Michael. Yeah. Wait, I forgot. Michael's green. Michael's blue. Alright, let's transition over to Trevor now. But yeah, that's nice. Yeah, Trevor. Let's see where Trevor is. Trevor's causing mayhem. Oh, he's just riding peacefully.
We are steer runners! Steer runners!
My God.
We will go on a journey. A journey of scooters.
The scooter brother is like, oh my God. Alright. We really miss you. I just shot Scooter Brother. Yay! That was all for nothing. Okay, let's get a car. Boink. Cop. Hey, driver, keep driving. No. Go. Driver, go. Driver, get out of here. Get out. Keep going, driver, get out. Man, this... Get away from me. God dang evil policeman. I'm doing good for this world. I don't know what you talking about. This is so random. Yeah, we're gonna die. We all know that. Helicopter still chasing me down. Oh! I blew that helicopter down by shot. Yep, I'm dead. Oh my God, helicopters, dude. I gotta take out this helicopter before I die. God. Shots fired on an officer. I think this is more than that. Oh. This is so fun! Oh hey, someone needs my help. Should I really help someone that's tr- Oh no! No. Okay. How do I work this thing? How do I lower the thing? How do I lower it? I can't handle this. This is too intense. Oh, like this. The heck? I'm trying. Oh my, no, I'm just killing myself. I'm helping that guy out. Kill myself.
Trevor is a good guy.
He's my family. I can't get involved.
That's it, Trevor.
But the thing is, I'm in with that. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, we're getting married, so.
That's beautiful.
But I'm scared she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place, isn't it? The fornicate? Mr. Raspberry.
Whoa.
Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam.
We died a noble death. And great joy. Lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at that.
Show me!
Oh my God! What the heck?
This boy gets the job done.
All right.
Now, Wade here says that you work with dogs.
Yes.
Look at me.
Can you just put your Johnson away?
Sir.
Yes, I work with dogs.
Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rather.
I am that person.
Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there.
Put these on. We are going for a ride.
Ooh.
Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run.
Got an inside man in Port of LS. I'm going to send you some information. I need you on point to help plan this. Just hung up. Alright, everybody get in. Yeah. Alright, let's ride. Okay, here. This is cool. Alright, let me make sure it's safe. Okay. Yoink.
Come on, Floyd, what you got for me?
Like I said, I don't really know what you got. You're exact in your question, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I've stolen elementary school and I've been regretting it ever since.
Look, sir.
Please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography. I can't quite describe it. I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aided my comprehension.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, well, let's be doing this, okay. stealing. I did not catch anything by that except that we were gonna steal stuff that's guarded by a bunch of people.
Go park and get your dish from us.
Oh my god, we're infiltrating the secret place. Here comes the secret lab.
I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this is go real wrong.
Real quick. Alright, this is why we
got a place and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There's nothing
that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal. You got a strong stomach, son.
Hit him in there.
Oh, am I supposed to go in? Oh. Oh. Okay.
Now this is restricted airspace. They wouldn't get anything out of here without clearance. Shooting down if they had to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port stretched to 50 feet.
Now what's a Coast Guard response?
Well, they got cut us 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not going to move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner Overpass.
But just that, they have the water surface in the air.
Okay.
It's over here. That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on?
We just stand door. We have to know what's in the containers.
But
these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Over there, 2 o'clock. Looks like Forrest got on the wrong side of some barrier with the gas.
You! We need two guys on the handler. Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
Okay. That's so jerks.
Up here, okay?
Alright. Oh. Why can't he do this? He knows how to do everything.
I thought you wanted to scout out the place. We don't get the containers. They're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. It is just cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
You'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happened when he's neck deep in shit.
Please, just don't.
Alright, this is it. Me and you, container. Let's go. Mostly me. Alright, well, let me just do this again. Alright. Okay, mostly me. Jesus. Alright, over here, come on, don't get stuck on that thing. Alright, progress, last one. Yeah, this is it, guys, this is it. We have it on steady. You have it on steady. Freaking done! Yeah!
Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me!
Where are we supposed to? Oh, over here. Alright, we can't. Oh, go to the crane, okay. Alright, we can't fail now. Wait, what's on the cranes? Oh, wait a minute. I think we're gonna be working on the cranes. Well, quotation mark. Quote unquote, working. No, nothing happened. Don't know why you guys are freaking out because I didn't do anything. Oh god, they're on to us. I'm No. Oh. Yes, we're getting out. Yoink. Do you have any weapons? Oh, can't even see. Alright, let's go now. Oh my god, this is so cool. What was gonna happen now? How are you supposed to get in? I don't know how to get in. Oh, right there. How do I get in right there? There's no thing that can get me right there. How do I get over there? Oh, crap. Oh, alright, right here. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Alright. What are we supposed to do? Again. Is it the same button to get the things as what am I supposed to do? So I'm moving this around. Okay, nice. Okay, I got you now. That's kind of what I'm doing.
Go back up to the other end and start again.
That's what I'm doing, Jesus. Hey, I'm not qualified to do this crap. That's where I'm going, God. Like, oh my goodness, okay. Oh, that's it. Yay. Well, you just moved two containers. And this is how it's like in the real world, that I want to work here and get a lot of money. Oh, I see what Trevor did. Alright, we're taking some shots for one so we can get a good look at this, whatever it's called. Oh, oh, camera phone. I know what the camera phone is. Oh, not that. Yep, this. Okay, nice. Take photo of God on board the ship. I take long shot of the back of the ship. Alright. Take long shot. Oh, this. Send image to Ron. Oh. Okay, Ron is right here. Done. Right? Send the crane to the docks floor. So nice, one has the photo. Where is he? Where is the guy? Oh, get the truck. Oh, okay, right here. Alright, so I guess I'm always driving because this guy apparently doesn't have a freaking driver license or something.
It's on the other side of Port City.
We have to take this along with us, but the car is so much faster without this thing. Jesus, oh my God. What the heck? Oh my God. Don't shoot him, don't shoot him, don't shoot him. Oh my God, no! We just... What? I'm leaving this restricted area. Screw this. I'm out.
Odos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Merryweather...
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we
put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it, and get a guy on board, we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be bad. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I gotta file here somewhere.
Alright, bye-bye, Ron. Honey, I'm home. Okay. What the heck? Oh, that's Wade. Is he gonna ask what was Floyd? Select the approach for the heist. Oh, so it could go to the freighter or offshore. Freighter, offshore, freighter, offshore. I want to go offshore. Alright, so I guess we're confirming it. Ooh, Michael. Oh, and Franklin. Please let Michael, Franklin, and Trevor hook up. I mean, not... Wait, what? Team up. I feel so sorry for Floyd.
What's happened to your cousin?
The heck? So he doesn't like baths then. Wow. These are some screwed up people. Oh, mission passed. Oh my god, why did I have to end off here? I want to do the, you know, I'm doing the heist. Screw you. Screw all of you. I know I'm supposed to do one person per video, but I'm doing the heist. Next video, we're doing the heist. Bye-bye.